All right, let's get back down into the nitty gritty of this and just
get walking.
Let's get walking. There we go. This is gonna take a long ass time because I don't have a bike now, so that's gonna be fun. Here we go.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Unless I can find myself a truck.
Sam, it's Hartman. Your friend and fellow doom sufferer. Our affliction, such as it is, began with the beach, or rather, our discovery of it. Once, the question of life after death was answered only by religion and philosophy. But when we learned of the beach's existence, death became something more tangible, knowable. The living soon walked the shores of the afterlife, while dead things, beached things, began to find their way back. And then came dooms. And with it, a host of theories advanced by physicians and psychologists, desperate to explain the world's newest mystery. The symptoms were duly categorized and stratified into levels. But repatriates like you are a singularly rare breed, worthy of a classification all your own. The specialists must have been climbing over one another to get a look at you. I wonder what they found.
Hey! Nice little walk. I do a little better. ETs are coming up. I can see the red dot over there. Oh, so loud. Grab the crystals, Sam.
There we go.
Screw going back there. I'll go back there another time. No slight lighting, but you can see my face. I have such like a dark shadow now.
Thank you.
Oh, damn it.
It's only a matter of time. Mainly everyone's over there, aren't they? I think I had one of them on me. I think I did. Having much left here again though. Only faint, so we might be okay. feels like every time I change the audio settings on this, it doesn't even like make a slight difference. Not over yet, though. More grenades. It also looks like it might start clearing up.
Sam, if you stumble across any memory chips on the road, be sure to submit them via the nearest terminal. There's no telling what kind of rare and valuable data they might contain. You're sure to make someone very, very happy with your contribution.
Well, I'm glad that's over. Hey Lee, how's it going, dude? There we go, now I can hear you. How's it going, Lee?
Stand up straight.
There you go, that's a good boy. Long overdue, hey. I'm right about that one. Now you gotta say this guy hits the gym.
Decontaminating suit. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Come on. Come on!
Damn. I saw your Uber Eats done. Never got into this game. Well, it's not for everyone.
You the porter? The one-man army sent to do the work of a team? You and your 2 feet to fill all them boots. Cargo's in perfect condition. I won't lie, that's some feat.
Well, you know. Damn right.
Into a new chiral age or some shit.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. That cool?
Hell yeah, go for it. Been waiting forever and a day for this.
Yeah, this game, it's like, not for everyone. I've had people message me and say on the Discord, like, is the game any good? And to my friends I go, yeah, the game's good, but it might not be for you. This game definitely isn't for everyone. When it was Hideo Deo Kojima, I was like, dude, I gotta play that game. There you go. I felt like a postman. I mean, that's only the start. Once you start getting the vehicles and the weapons and shit. Oh yeah, you could do that. I forgot about that.
Wait. Where'd you get that? That little guy. Same as mine. Where the hell did you get it?
Off your brother's corpse.
Yeah, I can't really say.
I had to save him.
The little guy came with the pod, if you gotta know.
And who'd you get the pod from?
Igor, from Corpse Disposal.
My little brother. So, what? He just gave one of these to you. Why?
I was there with him, at the end. We were moving a body. Things went to shit. There's BTs everywhere. And one of them grabbed him. So he told me to take it and run.
Right. So what's your story? You lived through a catastrophe like that, only to keep on doing the same work? Okay.
It's a motto for life, that dude.
Been a long time coming, I suppose. You take good care of that little guy. He belongs with the expedition, with you.
All right.
Better if you take this with you too, I reckon. Can't think of anyone who could use it more.
What is it? Oh, the grenades. I do need some grenades, but I already have like a lot of them. Let me drop this off. What are you up to today, Lee, anyway? I've also been, when I've got 5 minutes, I've been checking out your Paper Mario playthrough. How many blood bags do I have on me? Still got a ladder, still got... I still have like 2 blood bags. I'll just take those.
Sam, you've done it. This community, a part of the UCA. With enough time and enough chiroprinters, they'll be able to build ships. And one day, the waters will be ours again. All because you led the way. Though what follows in your wake isn't always good. Any city that joins the UCA becomes a bigger target for the terrorists. But we have to accept the dangers and press on, no matter what. The rest of America is waiting, Sam. Waiting for you to take the first step and connect them to the chiral network. I know you can reach them. Make us whole again.
Thanks. So, you fixing across the lake and head west?
You damn right.
We got a boat?
No, not for years now. Terrorists took out everything, bridges that float. Only boat in town belongs to a private courier.
Private courier? Don't tell me. Fragile Express?
That's the one. I already spoke with their rep. I'm having them load the boat with some of the supplies you brought us. I'll bet the folks in Lake Knot will be tickled pink to see someone coming to port. Been a while, I expect. Head on down to the harbor when you're ready. It's right outside the distro center. Don't worry. Fort Knot never gets the rain. Feel free to rest up in your room before you head out.
Be right back.